Well, hello. I promise that this video will be faster than usual, and here we go. I'm going to explain this time the strategy, rather kamikaze and crazy strategy that I use for Operation or Stage 4-7. What I actually use here is what I call the crazy nun, or noon, or I don't know how to say it in English, but I will explain it with this character here, Spectre, the crazy nun. And well, she's the one, the MVP of this stage. She plays a very important role, and that is what I'm going to say and show you. Also, I'm trying to use Ifrit a little more because in the Ahav banner, I made a video about trying to hit Ahav. Yala or whatever, the ship girl, the volcanist. It didn't work. I didn't hit her, but I got Ifrit. And I acted like a bastard because I didn't respect Ifrit enough. So I'm going to try and use her more. So, well, I tried to use her in this stage as well, and I think I found a good position for her. And so, there we go. You will see why we have always problems here in this stage, and it is because we have these little fuckers. They are damn annoying. And well, there are a few ways to deal with them, like going crazy, kill them before they head close to you, or in my case, I use Lapland. Labi a lot because she can actually nullify their explosive skill. What I do first is I put here the vanguards. She does her stuff. And we place the crazy nun. To deal with the first two, they will explode. She's almost dead, and you can actually retreat her for gaining the points before they kill her. This is very important because this will allow me pretty much to use Ifrit in an early stage. This is Ifrit position, so she deals with these guys and also with pretty much everything that tries to head close. Then I just play the typical snipers here, there, whatever that I needed.
Okay.
She can also attack the drones, Ifrit. This is Nightingale position. Actually, this is something I do bad here, okay? I actually bring her too fast, and she will have three things exploding to her. She won't survive now to kill the other two, but well, these two are not really a problem, so yeah, we have an L here. That's the L of fate. Kaga has her range expanded. And I just place Granny and well, she's pretty much being just a shield here because I don't use defenders much. So she's just for attracting their enemy range attacks, pretty much. And that's pretty much how it is, yes. Really fast this time. Yes. Well, because I'm farming these things, let's go and do it again. I will try to fix Scepter Spectre, whatever. I remember Face the Vanguards. Then we place the Crazy Nan there. Decide to actually don't use Spectre in such a powerful way, so take over. Now it should be her time. And well, that is a strategy so far. Yeah. Actually, I really like how Ifrit has that strange of hers. It's really interesting to try and get her. Find a good position for her in each stage. I guess it's not optimal in most of them, but it works fine. See you next time!